Mr. Ramsay MacDonald was amongst the thousands of spectators at the Ulster Tourist Trophy International Race at Belfast. 25 of the finest drivers in Europe tackled the 35 laps of the 478-mile course. And Nuvolari wins in 5 hours, 56 minutes and 34 seconds with an average speed of 78.65 miles per hour.